It's Java Gaming here, and today we are making another Minecraft video, and today we are doing some CBC. This CBC is called... You know, in my one-way elevator video, but I softlocked that world. I'm going to make an improved version of that. A two-way elevator. This was the same world I made my hyperloops and chest regen. Okay, so... Okay, this does involve command blocks. As the title of the video said. But doing it is very satisfying. And we... This time, rather than just using fill immediately, this time I'm using the execute command, which only works for 1.13. Whoops. Whoa! Must be the center of all. No, What? Oh! I'm back! Yay! Okay. Even, I usually make even buildings. I'm creating a Minecraft video. I forgot to show up my F3. I'll be back in a second. I'll splice this bit out. Hello, I'm back. It's Java Gaming here back. Which is 80 FPS. This is because of my short render distance. This is because of my short 8 chunk render distance. Look at my render distance. 8 chunks. 8. See? Only 8 chunks. Yeah. So we are placing command blocks here. We don't need them. I'll just borrow one from my Hyperloop. I had to be careful there not to teleport. Okay. These are going to be impulse because I want them to. Now we are making a button. Both of them. Also checking if they exist. That's why I release new videos all the time.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh.
What was your other blanket? Dinosaur one? It was your blanket that you always slept in, and why is your blanket changed?
You see, I usually change what kind of blanket I have.
What was the one before?
The one before was like my Lightning McQueen.
No, like before you had this one. That was it.
You finished sleep?
Yep.
Mom's a bar of chocolate.
Building a one-way, I'm building a two-way elevator.
A two-way? Let's get washed!
I'll just fast forward it, because this might be a really boring bit for you. It weighs, it's large, it's so massive. Right. Little command. Put those there. Then we put the stone buttons. Now the way to go back down.
What?
And thank you for watching my video. See you soon.